Reading Critical Designs, Supporting Reasoned Interpretations of Critical Design. This is the porcupine dress, a defensive gown by Amisha Gadani. When its wearer senses a possible attack, she curls into a fetal position and porcupine-like quills rise on her back to protect her. What does a design like this mean? Is it a good critical design? How might it be said to do inquiry? We offer some approaches to answering questions like these to support the